here comes the surprise. Where we're at? We are in South Korea. We are here at the airport, so we are getting ready to get off the plane and go and do a little exploring while we got time. And
we'll say hi.
Say hi.
Yeah.
This is my friend Patty. She rode on the plane over. So she'll be on YouTube. So she didn't know that. But yeah, so it's time to go explore and enjoy this wonderful trip. We've got everybody out here. Everybody's like, so welcome to South Korea. Yeah. Stay tuned. So here we are in the airport, South Korea. So see the plane out there. Here we go, yeah. Tripping over on 2 feet here. But yeah, so we gotta go and work our way to the transfer station, because we're going to be transferring to our next flight eventually. We got 15 hours in between, so we're going to be doing some exploring. So we're going to go check out and see what's going on. We'll see some awesome plants here. And yet, this is the transfer thing, transfer board. So when you come in, you can check out the transfers. Well, then we gotta go make it all the way down that hallway there. Figured I'd go and check and show you this. It's got like a screen, and then you get your escalator kind of thing there that rolls along. You can walk on and all that. If you want, you can walk, you can just sit there, stand there and ride on it. It all depends on how you like to do it. But yeah, it's all. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Yeah, you get all the people coming off the planes and everything. So, alright. Here we go. Let's get on our way.
Oh, check out the. Nice costumes. Be on YouTube. Wow. Nice. Wow.
Well, isn't that quite an experience? Custom dress, yeah.
Oh, thank you very much.
All right, as we go, oh, transfer that way, this way. Okay, so this is the Seoul, South Korea airport. And they've got a transfer lounge, you got a shower, relaxing, internet, gallery, hotel, lodging, massage, everything, snacks. I mean, you got all kinds of things here. So, I mean, there's so many things to do and see. We'll roll around here and just take a look and check it out. How trippy this wall is. I mean, just the way it moves when you when check that out. Yeah, this is the Korean Mall. Wow, inside the airport. So yeah, it's quite a good sized airport. This is what I'm having here. it's a soup. It's a meat spicy soup, and it's got kimchi on the side, which that's the kimchi. We'll try and see how that all tastes. We've got rice and everything that goes with it, so we'll dig in and we'll let you know how it tastes. So, folks, we are here now in the Philippines. This is the next interesting spot that I didn't tell you about until now. I'm very happy to be here, and you'll see why here in the future. I will not say much about it, but you can check out the Philippines. The Philippines is a very beautiful and wonderful place, and there's a lot of people here, and very nice people here, and transportation is quite a thing. You'll have to come down over on this side of the world and check it out. Bye. So now the city that I'm in right now is called Manila. It's the biggest city in the Philippines. You fly in here from all over the world, and then you can travel to wherever you want to go. You can go to Baguio, you can go to Cebu, you can go to Bohol, you can go to Surigao. You can go wherever your heart desires. Today, I'll be working my way to Baguio, and there's a good reason for that. And you'll have to stay tuned to my next video to find out what that's all about. Until then, folks, I hope you enjoy all the travels that I do, and if there's anything that you can think of that would help me improve my channel, give me a shout out. I will be back with you when I can, but I don't have internet every place I go, so, but I just want to give you a little taste of the Philippines here. It's a very beautiful place, especially when you get out of the city. You'll be able to check out the mountains next, because that's where I'll be. I'll be there for a while, so.
Okay, here is part of the Philippines. This is the end of Manila, and as we run a little bit further, you'll be seeing some of the lowlands and the in-between lands, with some houses and different highways and some fields where they plant crops and everything. And we're working our way up Baguio. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Thank you. Welcome to Baguio City! Beautiful, wonderful place to check out. If you ever come to the Philippines, definitely come here and check this out and get a ride on one of the jeepneys or taxis. They're reasonably priced, so make sure you come on up and check it out. And there's more to see. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned, subscribe, click that like button.